In progress.
The present task of the observation in order to become the viewer like this is called Ekayana. Ekayana, that means there is the only the one path. This path is reliable. The Buddha guaranteed it. Later, the Samadha is the occurring. At this moment, knowledge has arisen yet, has not arisen yet. But what the occurrence of each noting? The opposing factors and nivaranas are the quiet and have no chance to arise. This is the called samatha in the Pali. There is the energy of the virya propelling the mind to reach the object of observation. Sati, that the sticks, there are steadfastly and doesn't run anywhere else. And samadhi, firmly placed on the object. The defilements of raga and the dosa, that's the opposed wholesome qualities, no longer have a chance to arise at the moment. These are three qualities, viriya, sati, and samadhi are occurring. It's the said, Vichaka dhamme samedhi di samato. Samedhi, that means it the quiet, it is suppressed. Vichaka dhamme, that means raga, dosa, and the others, the gilesas, that oppose wholesomeness of the kusala. It is samatha means therefore it is the called the samatha. Samatha is the occurring all the time. Samatha consciousness or the wholesome consciousness that the quiets the kilesas called the nivaranas is the occurring. That is the called bhavana consciousness. That is chaita visuddhi occurring, the purity of the mind that contains viriya, sati, and samadhi. If sila is not without broken or destroyed, was the monks, nuns, and novices, their respective sila was the least people, the sila of the least person, then the purity of the conduct, sila visuddhi exists. Actions and speech as the pure, beings free of the blame and criticism. When sila is unbroken, sila visuddhi occurs. The present purity of the mind due to the observing every arising object without the missing, beginning with the rising and the falling is chitta visuddhi. There is the one step higher. trying to deny that the Chaitanya Visuddhi exists when the observations occurs as the noun. No one can deny this. However, user doesn't yet know the qualities of stiffness, tension, movement, and displacement that are God's horizon. As the saying goes, honest manner, true nature, understand these three. Honest manner, true nature, understand these three. The mind is the firmly placed on the form of the abdomen. That is the horizon. It's the placed on the horizon mixed together with the shape of the abdomen. That is the called Sandhana Stabinyadi, the concept of the form. The mind steals the perceived concept. The mind is not yet strong. It cannot know only the physical true nature of the rising yet. The mind is still lands on the material horizon. The mind falls on the manner of the rising and the falling. Cause or agara. From time to time, the mind lands on the horizon. From time to time, it lands on the falling. That is the not the yet knowing true nature, God Sabhava. It is still just the manner. Knowledge only rises when the Sabhava is seen separately. This stage now is not yet the stage when the knowledge arises, because the concept of the form and the manner, Sandhana Binyadi and Agarasta Binyadi, are still mixed in. It's just the quiet stage called the Samatha. But, however, it may be the youth has to try to know Svabhava, the true nature of the mind and the matter. But at the start of the practice, you cannot yet know the true nature of the mind and matter. If you want to know, you must keep basic morality and observe with the present method in order to purify the mind. You are sure to see true nature, Sabhava, at the time the mind becomes pure. Due to the good observant power. And when the pure mind becomes fully energized, and when the Sabhava is seen, it may be seen mixed together with the concept of the form. It may also be seen mixed together with the concept of manner. The mind is not yet able to peel away concept. They have not yet been removed. But no matter how it may be, once you can keep the mind established on the body all the time, the immediate benefit is the purity of the mind. You must make the mind concentrated so that it doesn't go anywhere else. By observing every rising and the falling steadfastly with the mental effort and aiming. But when the practice is not yet good, it isn't possible to control the mind. It's the sure to the wonder. It can happen that the mind leaves the rising and the falling of the abdomen and goes to free. That the mind that has the gotten free must be noted. When the mind wanders, note wandering. When it reflects, reflecting. When it thinks, thinking. Whether it's the bad or good, whatever imaginations occurs, and must be noted closely. Then the return to observing the rising and the falling. This is also how you must practice. After sitting for a little while, this comfort arises in the body here and there. Stiffness, aches, solidity, numbness, and the pain can appear. These the two are the qualities that are really the present. Use must note these the two when this happen. As you note, sometimes this comfort increases and then becomes the intense. If it becomes intense, then relax the noting a bit. Be the gender, keeps the jaws the gender. From time to time, note very firmly. If it doesn't go away, why is the noting like that? Let the go of the pain and return to noting the rising and the falling. You must note the rising and falling with the more than the usual mental energy and the aiming. You note like this so that the mind doesn't go back to the pain. However, you must not note order to make the pain disappear, but only to know it. You must not note to make the things disappear, because vipassana is something done so as to know qualities that really exist. When the painful feelings arise in the body, as much as possible. Use the master note patiently without the shifting, adjusting, or the changing to your posture. Don't entertain the doubt that some disease might occur because of the noting patiently like this. You cannot get a disease later on after gaining the upper hand over the painful feelings. You was the event to reach the point of being able to challenge the pain, saying, "Hey, pain, come and get me." You was the kind to have a lot of the courage. When notice like this, from time to time, sounds the maybe the heart. When the mind the goes to the sound, note that as the hearing. When the image is the seen in the mind, note the seeing. When the orders are smelled, note them as the smelling. When the eating and drinking too, note so as they do know the taste. Note it the all, seeing, hearing, smelling, tasting, touching, and the thinking. Instant between, as the lobha arises, note the lobha. When the dissatisfaction or the dosa arises, note the dosa. Use the must note whatever the general objects arise every time they arise, whether they are good or bad. Thus, if the other special objects arise, why is it? You as the noting the rising and the falling. Used should the let go of the rising and the falling, and note the special objects. When there is nothing else to note, return to noting the rising and the falling. There shouldn't be any unoccupied moment. Used must keep on the noting and not let the mind go to waste. The mind should not be left to go freezed without any control. Control is always needed. Okay, we will just stop our discourse now. Was that today? No? By the practice Vipassana meditation, may all the yogis be liberated from all the suffering. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.